Prime Minister, good morning.
Prime Minister, good morning.
Well, I think there's complete agreement about the need for there to be a very strong response. I think that's undoubtedly the case. It's why there have been a number of troop increases by Britain, by France, by others over the last few weeks. So I think that's entirely right. Well, the fighting has continued. There is a build-up. Quite how far that is going to go and how fast isn't immediately apparent, certainly not in the reports I've had in the last hour. Of course I'm worried about it. I'm not surprised that this has happened to coincide with the G7. It was always likely that it would, but we must wait and see how it develops.
Mr. Major.
No more than 3 minutes, huh?
Le vote de l'ONU. Et ma réponse, je n'ai qu'un commentaire à faire. Enfin ! Ça fait 3 jours qu'on attend.
Ce n'est pas des paroles et plus d'actions.